Hey, my name's Jason, and I got this Max tow truck off of Amazon for my kids years ago, and I wanted to go through some of his features in case this is something that you're interested in. So this thing is super, super torquey. It's not the fastest thing in the world, but it is super torquey and can pull up to 200 pounds. It's got these rubber, like, flattish tires. That way, when it's pulling something, it's pushing down and giving it way more traction to be able to pull. Now, here's the on-off button back here that's going to turn it on and off, and as you can see here, if you start to excessively pull, and right there, so that's a lot of pull power right there, and you can even see the back kind of lift up. That's going to kind of shut it down and be like, okay, that was too much for it. So you'll start figuring out what it can and can't do. Once you turn it on, you're going to pull the lever here, and it's going to say, all right, get ready, and then you pull it again, and it's actually going to do the run. So let's go ahead and get it going and see what happens. Shift me when you're ready. So we're ready. Let's go. I'm gonna pull. And so we can shift it for more power. Oh man. Ah. This thing pulls like crazy. So once you shift it for more power, this thing pulls and pulls and pulls. So the kids used to take this little plastic chain and they would hook it up to like their skateboards and would pull themselves around the house with a skateboard. Super fun. They loved it.